So new at 5, strange question here, but have you ever dated this man? Jefferson County Police arresting Michael Miller for sexual assault on a woman he met on the internet. And they think there may be more victims out there. Police say over the last 4 years, Miller met several women online. He met them for a date, then he would sexually assault them. So if you have any information about this case, call Jeffco Police.